like to get up another special friend and no stranger to the audience here. He's been here all week already, folks. Make welcome Pete Wernick. Pete Wernick on the five-string banjo. We're going to do a song from the gospel tradition. And it's in the key of C if you're playing along out there. It's called Leave That Liar Alone.
With someone new, fills your heart with a false pretense, makes out like he's your bosom friend. If you don't want to get in trouble now, if you don't want to get in trouble, if you don't want to get in trouble now, you better let that liar alone.
If you don't wanna get in trouble now, if you don't wanna get in trouble, if you don't wanna get in trouble now, you better let that liar alone.
Well, until you set your life, surprise your mind, it makes a little truth for to make it shine. When he finds out that you believe what he says, then that liar's gonna have his way.
Get the news daily, every day. When you look out, you can see that liar looking into your house.
If you don't
want to
get in trouble now, if you don't want to get in trouble, if you don't want to get in trouble now, you better let that liar alone.
Well, he makes out like he loves you so well.
Everything he hears, he wants to come and tell.
Let me tell you, brother, if you only knew.
Soon somebody said about you.
All he said is I'm a liar, tells it so smooth.
You think absolutely that it must be true. And he wind up in jail.
Oh, hypocrite, liar, both kick up a fuss. They're both very bad, but a liar is the worst. If you don't want to get in trouble now, if you don't want to get in trouble, if you don't want to get in trouble now, you better let that liar alone. If you don't want to get in trouble now, if you don't want to get in trouble, if you don't want to get in trouble now, you better let that liar alone.
Thank you very much.